Even though this event is named the Catwalk and Carol 5K, and it is in loving memory of our Kim and Carolina, this day is for all of those survivors first and foremost, for the their families and caregivers, and for the unfortunate families who lost a loved one. But because of all the support that you folks bring who have not had that experience, it's also for you because you're showing us the love and support. And all of these folks, that love and support, especially by being here. On this ninth catwalk and the sixth Carol 5K, we not only remember Kim, Carolina, Cheyenne, Dory, and Nolan, and many others, but we remember and honor all of those dear family and friends with the sneakers on our memory board. And please, if you get a moment, go to the memory board and just look at that think for a moment about all of those folks as well. So it's our hope that this event gives everyone the opportunity to share tears, remember with love, and walk or run to honor. And we certainly would be remiss if we didn't remember those that are presently suffering an entirely different type of situation with Hurricane Harvey, Hurricane Irma, and those terrible wildfires out west. But we also want to remember all of our service people, whether they be deployed on base or our local responders here in this area or where we're from. Remember all the sacrifice that they make.